We are following breaking news happening in Silvis. Investigators say a 20-year-old woman is in the hospital after being hit by a truck. It happened at the stoplight between Walmart and Jewel Osco. We know that it happened just before 7 a.m. this morning, but so far there are no details about the woman or the person who hit her. We do know that police are not ticketing the driver. If you have any information about the crash, you can contact the Silvis Police Department.